Hi, this is Randa with Furry Quilt. I love to show you new notions or notions that will save your time. So I wanted to show you the sashers. And the sashers are these two little things. They do come in other sizes too. And on the sasher it says 1 1/4 and 1 1/8. These are designed for you to be able to do your binding or your sashing for a quilt. Now, the one that says 1 1/4, you take that number and you times it by 2, which would be 2 1/2, and that's what you should cut your fabric at. This one is 1 1/8. Personally, I prefer to do my binding at 2 1/4, so this is the one that would be used for that. All you need to do is cut your binding. I'm going to use the one that says 1 1/4, so I've cut this piece 2 1/2. You're going to fold it over, and you're going to put it through the sasher. And you're just going to go from the bottom up and then back down. And I like to hold it with these prong pins. They are wonderful. They really keep the fabric nice and stable, and I can iron right over it. Now you're going to let your iron do the work, and if you'll notice, there's a little curve here in the actual sasher so that the iron can butt right up against that. And I am using this wonderful little palm iron that works so great. I've been so happy with it. As you can see, it does a great job. So when you get to the end, you just take this and you move it back up and you continue on. Now the other thing that can be used for it is if you want to sash on the inside of a quilt. You know, if you do a quilt as you go, and sometimes that's what the machine embroiderers do, where you have the backing, and the top all together, and you quilt that, and then you sew those pieces together, you need what is called a sashing to cover that up. So to do that with this, all you have to do is fold the pieces inside, and you're going to do it just like you did before. Go from the downside, bottom side, go up, and go back down. Take your fork pins, these little prong pins called fork pins, stab it in there. So it holds both sides really nice and neat. Let your iron do the work, and you can just guide it. Then you have a lovely binding for sashing, lovely perfect sashing, okay? All right, thanks a lot. Hope you come to Prairie Quilt. We have a lot of pretty things to show you.